the trains and inside the same road they live.
Trains and it stops at Brighton Beach. Stand clear. Ocean Parkway, St. Louis.
Brooklyn is the biggest borough, guys, and it's very huge. So I sat on the train for like 10 minutes, 11 minutes view, just 11 minutes view, because I've been on the train for a very long time. And in the distance, I'm gonna just show you here, it's the Coney Island Amusement Park. I want to thank you all for watching. The Lord bless you. Thank you for watching my brief premiere. Yes, in the distance is Coney Island, the amusement park. I'm gonna be there one day. I should have been here in the summer, but I didn't get the chance to. I'm passing through, so I'm making use of the time, giving you highlights of the rides over there. It's raining, it's overcast, so guys, you can look a little bit. Yes. And there's a sea over there, the ocean, way up over there. Okay, guys, have a wonderful day. Thanks for watching. I love you. With the love of the Lord, I'm here on another side of Brooklyn. Brooklyn, New York. My journey is 1 hour and 30 minutes. have like another 10 minutes to go on my journey. Okay, so I'm sharing with you a little. Lord bless you. This is a Sunday video, okay? Duty calls, guys. So continue to give God the glory, give him the praise, give him the honor. God is good. I love you with the love of the Lord. Like, comment, share, subscribe. This is your mama, your sister, your auntie, your girl, Rosalie W. James, signing out from Brooklyn, New York, from the train station here at Stillwell Avenue. Blessings, everyone.